Buddy, welcome to episode 20 of my Pokémon PartyLock. We're on whatever mountain we want, Mount Chimney. Gosh, gonna head down the jagged pass, and here we can go find some Pokémon to capture. Get a new team member. Keep going. We need to go this way because I need to get their grass on the left. But not cool down. Okay. Smash is my best friend right now.
My milk drink.
So we're gonna be at this for a while. I guess I actually remember to start my timer today, so we're actually on time. Hopefully. I might go over. Ross Mash, let's get over. Way we can find one of these mounts. Defense loading. I'm gonna do a switch. Actually, I'm just shifting Sonic. If I use Aurora, it's gonna switch out and do all of it. We'll save you for a life. How about that? If a brown, maybe we can take it though. Down goes for a brown. Oh great, it knows defense curl. This Miltank really is just trying to stall me. I have 5 rock smashes. We're just gonna go with growl. Come on, rock smash. This brings up a good question of the day. What is your least favorite Pokemon to battle? Mine is, as you can see, is a freaking little thing. Yeah, I want to switch those two. Because all it does is their Storm, Milk Drink, Growl, and Leer. You've got a long battle. Be the time where I would love to have a fighting type who could actually like take you out. And there's a first place that would work. Some reason. throw and jump up skip. Sleep. Oh, I need to sleep. There we go. If we all take a sleep, we can throw a leech seed on it, and we can sit here and of course it wakes up very strong. Just gonna use that drain so tail up. This kind of level. So it's a little dark too. Is it all dark now? Or should I keep taking out? That's what really she can do. love to have one though. Gold leaf. But it's not as big. Gengar is a poison and ghost type, he is eligible. And I can catch it too because I'm water in the water. There you go. For this route, now I'm done. Continue on to Route 112. And now we're in another bridge town. Lovely. Guess I'd like to restore my Pokemon. Thank you. Actually, I'm going to also take her the silk as well. And switch in her white shadow. Because I like it more. What?
Because I put him there. How do you know? I get so many compliments on my sweater. Where did you wear it?
I wore it.
Oh, okay, so, now that is taken care of. Do I need anything else? So I do not know what it is, and I want to know. We got a decent team right now. I'm kind of happy with it. Teach myself title, Leaf Blade, but I'm not going to right now. I mean, my girl style. I might do it by the next video, so I'll look into that. Oh, you like hot spring? It's a spider or something, as you. When it hatches, if it does not meet a water fighting grass, electric form, a poison type, which I expect it to be a why not, just because it's what it is. If it's not one of those, then we can have a Pokemon on a different route. There's no that items ever change, but I'll have a fight again. I'm new. But we're having a change. Let's go and check out the leverage gym. I use this fight as well. It's really long. So don't get too close to it. I'm not gonna die. What?
Ready? Gym battle, here we go.
Which is a normal type, which means I can't really get out. Which I don't this search good. So it's not going to do anything, just sit here and take my night chickens, which is quite lovely. So I want to just say thank you for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like and comment on the question of the day, which is the most annoying Pokemon for you to battle. If you have enjoyed watching the series and you want to keep updated on further releases, please subscribe to the channel and get notifications. But until next time.